We're interested in what the adaptive tech is, how it...
Yeah, so it's not a simple system, okay? It has a lot of information being put into it. So there are two things. There's the content itself, and there's the technology itself. So as far as the content goes, we've created a continuum of the content in math and science. We've actually also now interrelated the math and science so that we have connections how, you know, they might connect. And I'll speak to that a little bit later. But we have the content that's parsed into concepts, it's parsed into what are the skills and, you know, how much time they spent, did they read, how much time they took to do the, you know, the actual, each content has practice attached to it that we can tell how much they know. So it's an adaptive practice. So if it's too hard for you, it'll go easy. If it's too easy, it'll go hard for you. The ability to create content in a continuum way, knowing the knowledge pathways, and like I was telling you about units and tens and hundreds and thousands, you know, the ability to be able to create those connections, mm-hmm. and these connections are very complex, they're not easy. Right? Because they could be coming from any which way. Yeah. And so we have taken time to create those, and we are constantly improving those algorithms that, you know, that goes into a black box, as you might say, of algorithms. And so that content and the technology that we built along with it starts putting out, you know, what the student knows, what the student doesn't know, what the teacher needs to know to help the student. So we've kind of created this whole system around this learning. And if you use it continuously from, you know, day one to next, year after year, I think it's a teacher helper or a parent helper,
yeah.
right? So it's taking away the wait time for the students so they don't have to forget about what they learned or what they didn't do right. In the moment, we can tell them.
Yeah.
And we can say, we can recommend to them way, you know, what they might want to refresh that they might have missed. So you could have been, you know, 2 years back, you could have missed something and you don't remember it. You can say, hey, can you go back and review that and come back? And you could. So we don't never want to discourage kids and say, no, you're failing or you're whatever. We want to be very supportive for the students to want to learn. And so if you're a shy kid or you're behind, you shouldn't have feel bad about yourself. And we want to be able to get you where you need to be. Does that help?
Yes.